I need a smoke.
Any chance you'll owe me a smoke?
What about that 50 quid you owe me?
Oh, no, I'll pay you back.
You said that 2 or 5 months ago.
No, he will, I promise, I will.
I'd be lucky, I'd say. Why did you let that prick back in again?
Look, as long as he keeps giving me money, it doesn't cause any hassle, I'm going to keep serving the fecker.
Gemma?
Hi, Dad.
How's your mother?
Keeping the show on the road, as always.
How's school?
It's good.
Done today?
It's a half day, so came up to the city, said I'd do some shopping.
Right.
You must get a few presents. Twin's birthday on Saturday.
Yeah, Jack and Lisa's birthday.
They'll be 10.
I know how old my children are.
Listen, I'd better be getting on. I have to get those presents. It's okay. I'll tell them you said happy birthday.
No. No, don't. Don't tell them you met me.
Okay. Have you got somewhere to stay tonight?
Yeah, I'm staying in a new scheme, new place. It's nice.
That's good. Okay, so I'll head.